Newcastle player Billy Bremner has greeted the Leeds United faithful since the start of the season, a season which promises much. And having already gone past the winning streak of John Reedy's side, who won 7 consecutive games at the start of season 73-74, David O'Leary's side now stands poised to match Leeds United's all-time record of 9 straight wins set back in 1931. The team today is strengthened by the return of Lee Bowyer, who's had problems with a groin strain, and Stephen McPhail, troubled by an ankle injury previously, makes his first start of the season. Danny Wilson, the Sheffield Wednesday manager, can at last select his preferred back four with the return from injury of Andy Hinchcliffe. He was out for 10 games until returning in the Wellington Cup in midweek. Otherwise, the Wednesday side is exactly that, which put 5 goals past Wimbledon the last time they were seen on Match of the Day. And having added 4 goals in the Wellington Cup against Nottingham Forest on Wednesday, they travel now rather more hopefully. So currently top against bottom. David O'Leary makes the point in the programme of saying that his side have won nothing yet. And this is an interesting test for them, a local derby coming after a rather disappointing performance in the league against Blackburn, albeit a match won late in the game. Here's Hinchcliffe with the first cross, and that's well defended by Ravovic. Rudy, another good cross, run out by Gary Kelly. Free kick given for that challenge by Graham Barber, the referee. Staying in half the chip. Harry Kiel, twice involved already. No disrespect to him. Would that he were English, because he's exactly the sort of player that England are currently missing. Turned by Bowyer. Shot from cross. Wilson wanting to maintain away from home. The ball has suddenly been found at home. It's going to be a difficult task here. Left, this is right down the centre. Still hugging the left touch line. Delivery from the back is disappointing, but it mildly for Leeds. Here's the builder. Should have a crack. And he's unlucky not to score. And twice running, Leeds have gone down the middle. And defenders have been conspicuous by their absence. Beautifully inside here, they're disappointed he didn't get this on target and pulled it too much across the face. Good ball. This is the builder. Really trying to find some space. Oh, good strike by the builder. But not low enough for a dividend to be reached. And maybe he should have used Rudy, who made some good space to his right. Well, it's been the face of David O'Leary, but he's seen a certain hit by all accounts going rather better than they did on Wednesday. Hinchcliffe. Going around the ball, Sommer made the forward run. Here's Young. Him into space. And the header was a good one, and only just lost the post by Stoner. Yeah. A more simple move from the lead style. Oh, my goodness. Rudy. Thank you. just around the David Beckett. It's played by Boyle, and it seems as though he was going to miss out. Liz, here's Boyle, really made the challenge, and Beckett! Just a little bit short to tell the truth. That's not a very good. It never looked like it was short. John Dean's comprehensively beating Woodside in here. The builder. Booze. Unlucky. And have had the more chance-up chances, Sheffield Wednesday. And they may look to regret not having taken any of them. Read it, and then slip. Yeah. Bridges, Mester is right, still the other way, Bridges, and Demichek finally forced to make a save, not the most testing that he's ever faced, but a slight deflection of what came to him. And the blank score sheet at half time, but it's Sheffield Wednesday who are more entitled to feel. Agreed that they're not ahead. Andy Booth and his partner up front, Gilles de Builder, with chances. They've formed an interesting attacking partnership. Leeds have had more possession and promised quite often. Half time, it's Leeds United 0, Sheffield Wednesday 0. The Sheffield Wednesday have won three times in the last five seasons. Overall, Leeds have had the better of the contest. 19-7 with 11 goals. Sheffield Wednesday is down on the bench and his crown rather coming up. The feelings of his supporters and maybe even his team in the first. The builder, Kelly. Still ahead. Let's go forward just in front of the box. Still taking on three when he should have used the ball. He's never going to get a free kick. There'll be moments in this match when the use of this lead card has been all too obvious. Mr. Feinball from one of the most experienced players. David Beckett, early ball in, Bridges didn't make it. And now they're coming from the other side of Boyle. But a really good cross this time from Harry Stewart. But Bridges didn't get it right. Boyle couldn't keep it down. A bit of an argument going on between Appleton and Thurm after all this. Two had the chance, arguably were too close to each other. And Bridges couldn't keep it down. But there's a greater threat now in the opposition area from Leeds United. A couple of chances in quick succession. Back it. Round a bit. Kelly. produced. Still, lovely strike. But again, the goalkeeper untested. And this is Alexanderson, and should have scored, so should the builder, but he didn't. Sheffield Wednesday cannot believe that they haven't scored. Off the goalkeeper's legs, and the builder couldn't get there, and a combination of Woodgate and Gary Kelly managed to force the ball away. A good pitch, a good cross. Oh, that's a brilliant save! And then the Willer can keep the ball down. Nigel Martin makes an excellent shot. Like his opposite number, he's had a pretty quiet afternoon. But that really was a fine block that denied these. The builder. Just to bring the arm a little bit when he makes the chest back, the builder. He's very close to a handball on another place. That's good play. Lovely ball by Rudy. And Yonk held off by Mills. Good play again by Rudy. Hinchcliffe. He's picked up once more. Rudy! Well, he orchestrated that, and there were at least three movements of it, and his was the final shot, but he was wide. Well played by McPhail, and lovely left. Kelly, Backey, Mills. Fuel is on the far left with a posse of five in the area. Mills! That's it. Well, it didn't come off, but the half-clear ball gave the chance to Mills, and he wasn't too far away. I'm sure that the centre set would have got across. That would have been just a yard or so. Pressing forward here for Leeds. Huckabee, it's close and it must be in. And it is. Mistake by Pavel Cernicek. Here's Alan Smith, the opening goal of the match. Jacob ahead by David O'Leary, who privately at least might concede that that's a little fortunate. Unnecessary stilt, and no chance to mop up. Huckabee with the shot. Smith with the call for it. Tom's efforts in the end in vain. Second minute of the match. And Leeds United have a lead. They've struggled to find since the word go, but they are fortunate to be in front. There's an atmosphere now down on the road. The White lead. Kill. And now threatened right for that lead. He's full of ambition in Australia. Huckabee, it's a good turn, he's done well, Huckabee, and it's got in eventually, and it's Smith again. Not a tidy goal, but David O'Neill won't be complaining. It was a lovely piece of play by Huckabee, though, that set up the opportunity. Rudy tried to get there, came back off the post to Smith, and it's 2-0 Leeds United. Setting out ball again. Huckabee played it in. Just not the final cut. Food. Final. Huckabee in top. And Huckabee gets away. And Smith. And he's in time to have a crack. He's on a hat trick. Quite a lot of curl on the shot, but not enough. Goalkeepers can win and lose matches. The save by Nigel Martin, which denied Andy Booth in the 65th minute, proved crucial. A mistake by Pavel Cernicek, which gave the first of two goals to Alan Smith, also proved crucial. The goals coming in the 72nd and 78th minutes. David O'Leary getting a second victory in a week when his team have not always been as good as he would have wished them to be. And Sheffield Wednesday, beaten by young Alan Smith, will know that they had the chances to have won the contest, not least Alexanderson and the Builder, and that header by Steve. Final score, Leeds United 2, Sheffield Wednesday 0.